Make our midday commemorative. Join with you, the Queen of Heaven, alleluia. Heal you and meet to bear, alleluia. As he promised, has arisen, alleluia. Pour for us, God, your prayer, alleluia. Rejoice and be glad, O Virgin Mary, alleluia.
For the Lord is risen indeed, alleluia.
God, who by the resurrection of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, is vouchsafed to give joy to the whole world, grant we beseech thee that through his mother, the Virgin Mary, we may obtain the joys of everlasting life, through the same Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Reading from the Acts of the Apostles. After the discussion had gone on a long time, Peter stood up and addressed the apostles and elders. My brothers, he said, you know perfectly well that in the early days God made his choice among you. The pagans were to learn the good news from me and so become believers. In fact, God, who can read everyone's heart, showed his approval of them by giving the Holy Spirit to them, just as he had to us. God made no distinction between them and us, since he purified their hearts by faith. It would only provoke God's anger now, surely, if you impose on the disciples the very burden that needs. assembly, and they listened to Barnabas and Paul, describing all the signs and wonders God had worked through them among the pagans. When they had finished, it was James who spoke. "My brothers," he said, "listen to me. Simon has described how God first arranged to enlist the people for his name out of the pagans. This is entirely in harmony with the words of the prophet, since the scriptures say, 'After that I shall return and rebuild the fallen house of David. I shall rebuild it from its ruins and restore it.' Then the rest of mankind, all the pagans who are consecrated to my name, will look for the Lord, says the Lord, who made this known so long ago. I will then that instead of making things more difficult for pagans who turn to God, we send them a letter telling them merely to abstain from anything polluted by idols, from fornication, from the meat of strange animals, and from blood. For Moses has always had his preachers in every town, and is read aloud in the synagogues every Sabbath." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Proclaim the wonders of the Lord among all the peoples.
Proclaim the wonders of the Lord among all the peoples.
Sing a new song to the Lord. Sing to the Lord, all the earth. O sing to the Lord, bless his name.
Proclaim the wonders of the Lord among all the peoples.
Proclaim his help day by day. Tell among the nations his glory and his wonders among all the peoples.
Proclaim the wonders of the Lord among all the peoples.
Proclaim to them, to the nations, God is King. The world is made firm, he made firm in his place. He will judge the peoples in fairness.
Proclaim the wonders of the Lord among all the peoples.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, "As the Father has loved me, so I have loved you. Remain in my love. If you keep my commandments, you will remain in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commandments and remain in his love. I have told you this so that my own joy may be in you and your joy be complete." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you. Fruit of the earth and work of human hands, it will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be the Lord, the bread.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you. Fruit of the vine and work of human hands, it will become our spiritual drink. Humble spirit and contrite heart, may we be accepted by you, O Lord, and may our sacrifice and your life this day be pleasing to you, O Lord.
Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, our Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands, for the praise and glory of his name, for our good.
that as we have come to know your truth, we may make it ours by a worthy way of life. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, at all times to acclaim you, O Lord, but in this time above all, to lord you yet more gloriously, when Christ our Passover has been sacrificed. By the oblation of his body, he brought the sacrifices of all to fulfillment in the reality of the cross, and by commending himself to you for our salvation, showed himself the priest, the altar, and the Lamb of sacrifice. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every land, every people exults in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with the angelic hosts sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they pray.
Holy, holy, holy Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your spirit upon us like the beautiful, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. The blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. You proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity. Together with Francis, our Pope, and Mark, our Bishop, and all the clergy, remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph as well as, with the Blessed Apostles, with St. Michael and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honour is yours, forever and ever.
Amen.
At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant our peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer one another a sign. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter.
Let us pray. Graciously present to your people, we pray, O Lord,